Oka se me wo.
No ten.
I'm alive.
Hit it.
This is my favorite spot. And then meditate.
Kwaku we di nye baku baku say. How could you have been so heartless towards your dearest Okonoria, your handsome sons in Tikuma? Eti keling keling. Na kwa washe futeshe doshe. Okuna fonya asemwa. Oboa dien kwan ubi tumia kembi yama.
Oche diampon, you who never rest, please give me a big heart to hope that you'd console me for the loss of my dearest husband. Kwekwanase. Again, please help us catch the thief who wants to grow sorrow on my farm and disturb Kweku's eternal sleep. You who never sleeps, grant justice two wishes for now and let there be light.
After Okonoria had offered this prayer to the gate of Obadiah Odomankuma the creator with four baskets of healthy looking yams, her son, Itikelinkili, was visited with an idea.